How to delete Facebook account permanently. Believe me guys, it's very easy peasy. You just need to open your Facebook app. Now click on these three lines on the left side. Click on it. Okay. Now click on this setting button. Click on it. Perfect. Now you need to click on this personal and account information. Now click on this account ownership and control. Here you go. Okay, click on this deactivation and deletion. Click on this delete account if you want to delete your account permanently. So we are going to delete your Facebook account permanently. So select it. Now click on this continue to account deletion. Okay, now there are different options, but don't worry about it. We are going to select I have a privacy concerns. Select it. Okay, now click on this continue to account deletion. Okay, scroll down. Okay, now click on this delete account. Finally, you are going to insert your password. Enter your password here. Okay, I have inserted my password. Now click on this continue button. That's it. Now click on this delete account and your Facebook account will be deleted. So click on it. Wait a little. So here you can see my account has been logged out. So my account has been deleted. So you don't need to reopen it if you don't want to reactivate it. So your account has been deleted. So if this video was to the point, please like, comment, and yes, don't forget to subscribe.